But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems.
As fun as the cutscenes are, I should have just sat there and made you watch it. Yeah? Yeah, we will. I don't like my ship color. Where's my thing? Yeah, that's what I thought. It's not modded. There we go. I won't change the next thing, but I have fixed my ship color because I did not realize it was still ugly blue. In the morning? I'm so sorry. Ah. Tuesdays are my short days. They're my 11 to 5s. And then I... Oh, no.
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Do-do-do-do-do. I can't jump to save my life.
The Cabal are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console.
Head inside and get me to... I know. Ghost. That is a whole mood. Nice. Yep. She's not. I love my Liv with a burning passion. I need console. To remember I'm not a Titan.
See how this cannon works. I heard Savathun went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Mara Sav. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for
Oh yeah, no bet. Excuse you! Is that the new one?
Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control.
You'll
be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me. This will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the...
Oh, my plans always work. My sweet baby ghost. Did I overshoot something? No. Yes. This stuff here, where the fuck? Oh, I'm just stupid.
One down, Guardian. One more to go.
Any particular reason we're shooting the exploding barrels? Because you're repeating a quest. Like, I've noticed that you seem to be way more wide awake when you're doing things that you haven't done before than... Battery level slow. Oh boy. Yeah. Where do you go? Okay, waypoint up.
You know, if I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me.
Yeah.
Or maybe Sabathun's waving a red flag at a bull.
Maybe we're the bull. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
Howdy. Hello? Yeah.
Get me to that console. I'll activate the lift. Is active. We just have to adjust the trajectory.
Ooh, I got purple boots. Oh shit.
Came prepared for war. Not with us, but with Sabathun. I wonder how they knew she was going to be here.
Hello.
The cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive.
Just in case.
To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Sabathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. Guardian, down. Cora, we
I slid there.
And we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Sodathon is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear. We would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Sabathun will give us free time, Agora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry. We'll handle it.
Be careful.
Did I go the wrong way? I did go the wrong way. No. Yes? But it was up. You have to jump on the thingy and then jump from there up.
Did you see that moth just now? It was glowing with light. Not corrupted light, Guardian. But light like ours.
Went the wrong way. Ready? Because this is going to be like one of those no respawn zones, I think. Everything's fully charged. Let's crush a ghost. Nice. That's fine. I've recently tried to get back into it. Like, I haven't played since Forsaken. So it's been a while. Yes, I'm Sam. Oh, not me. I thought you would drag. Oh, shh. If. Ah. Awake is optional. We should not be standing here. Oh, we should be.
The Hive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power.
Oh, you sweet, simple ghost.
This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun. Guardian Doctor.
Warlock. I'm a warlock. I don't have magic punchy fist.
Those moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian.
You know what? The moth can blow me up. At this point, I do not care. Do we go up or down? We go up. I'm gonna fall to my death. Fuck. Okay. She's here to provide firepower. The rest of this is, at this point, a me thing. I have to...
Sam, you'll never fucking get this.
What?
Yeah, it started playing Destiny.
It's not a surprise. No surprise, we're a video game family. Unfortunately, we stick together. Okay, what the fuck am I doing wrong? Why can I not make it? I'm just throwing myself off the cliff, I swear. I want my Titan back. Give me back my jumps I can figure out. Okay, am I missing something? I have to be missing something. What am I missing? I'm gonna fall. I hate jump puzzles. I'm not very good at strategy. I'm very good at punching things. Are you stuck? Fuck. Yeah, I know. She literally carried me through most of this, because it took me a good way longer than it should have to figure out the jump puzzles. Oh, thank God I made it. Okay. From the lamp. Wasn't it the path thing above the lamp? Yeah. I fell. To my death.
Well, that doesn't sound like a good idea.
New objective. But there's a new fucking objective.
That statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora.
I'm here. Oh, not that.
Down.
Do it faster. And it's this way. Yeah.
There are reports.
So I'm just trying to try to run through this because obviously she's like asleep at her controller.
She's been studying the void all this time.
Could that
be how she did this?
Oh. Down the hole. The way.
That was Sabathun. Hurry.
Okay.
Guardian down. That's void light. No, that's impossible. Is that a ghost? It can't be. Get me closer, Guardian. I have to see. I can't believe it.
It's really not that.
Why is that ghost helping the hive? Guardian down. We have to stop its ghost. There's
okay,
no
I... No good with a sword on. I really need not have a sword on the warlock. I need.
That thing is not like me. You see that, right?
Alright. Where's my glaive?
I can't believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
No, it says that way.
Guardian down.
I believe it. Yep. Well, you've also done this mission already, where instead of being thrown into it face first without knowing anything. So you got a advantage. A little's better than nothing. Such a fire team. Of course it's the exploding ones. I got a purple anagram. Whoop-de-doo. Thanks for doing this quest again with me. But I picked it up. Ooh. Into the void.
What is this place? This doesn't look like a Hive throne world.
Ooh, big guy. Dear God.
Tell me, O honored guest.
It's her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
There.
To look in a mirror and kill what looks bad.
Where?
You're strong. That was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?
Let me shoot you. After everything you've done, I just want to shoot you. That, it also gives me progress. This one from level 27 to 29, so yay me!
Guardian, do you read me?
We're here, Ikora. We're back on Mars.
Back? From where?
Sabathun's throne world.
I know, we should have checked in. But we had Sabathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her, and we couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Sabathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else. Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights.
When did Destiny get voices?
A ghost, Ikora. Same as any other lightbearer.
You're wearing headphones.
A ghost. A hive knight with a ghost. But that means...
Sabathun stole the light. But that's impossible.
But she didn't.
Impossible? With Sabathun, nothing is impossible.
Cutscenes, man. I should have the glaive. I don't need to see this bit.
The Witch Queen.
I just like the first half with my guardian because that is my child. I could feel the judgment, but it's true. It is my son, and I love him. He gonna kick bad bitch's ass. So it is almost midnight. Are you still good to play, or? Ah, that's fair. Thank you for joining me in this entire ridiculous adventure. And that means next time we play, we will be on the same quest. Hopefully. You know, right? Good night. Go to the old talkie-talkie bit. Right.
Light-bearing hive, complete with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. But how? We're in a new paradigm now, Guardian, where the boundaries between are becoming increasingly blurred, especially between what's right and what's wrong. If I had been in your place, to be honest, I don't know what I would have done. But there's no use dwelling on that. Let's assess what we do know. I see you picked up a clue along the way. One that might explain why Sabathun decided to return alongside Mars. According to your ghost telemetry, that fragment is giving off the same vibrations as the pyramid tech relic. That just so happened to return with Mars. Go take a look. I'll explain more when you report back.
I forgot I'm supposed to be feeding my guns. We're gonna keep that because that. Gonna do this and then I'm gonna get off for the night. Cause I still have work tomorrow. Oh, you're fucking me. Yeah, not interested. I could feel my eyeball pulsing, but I just need to fucking finish this stupid thing.
Light-bearing hive, complete with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. Carry the light with you.
Shape. Enigma. I go talk to Ikora and then I'm gonna call it. That's a lie, I have to go to the tower yet.
Here I was, bemoaning the fact that we now had two mysteries to solve. And you, Wilson, making breakthroughs left and right. Walk in the light.
Fascination.
Sam.
Leave Sammy alone. The outfit matches his medal.
Hey, Sammy, there's Seth bonuses.
What?
For armor.
It depends on how you upgrade it. Like, the purple stuff can be upgraded fairly easily, so all you have to, that's why I keep feeding it stuff. And once you hit a level 10 on it, you unlock some extra shit. I just need, did I pass
all
it?
The
yeah, I don't like them.
Not enough cheese?
No. I'm just weird about my food. Gotta go talk to Ikora, see if I can unlock anything new, and then.
Oh, I got both.
Your light has not gone out.
They both look pretty awful, though, so I'm gonna stick with Void.
Yeah.
Very well.
You have to unlock everything.
Yes, of course. Are scattered and quiet. I need information, Guardian.
Alright. That's the end of this. Bye-bye.